Right now. I'll just take these. nothing like scrap.
Come on.
Hey, still coming. What's it gonna take? Get in there.
There we go. There we go.
These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Oh, sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Gunshots, what's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What's it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Deke? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? Wait, hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Dee. Negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. Now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him.
Stop you.
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing?
What are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No. Don't you... Don't you take it!
No, no. No, you're not... No way. No, you're not going to do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now, listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Eddie, we're losing him.
Wait!
Deacon. All right. All right, all right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness. Damn it, we're losing.
No, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him!
Okay, pal, where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking.
I'm crying!
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did. I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you, followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself.
You are writing checks with other men's blood. I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike, wait up.
A couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back. You know, a freaker nest, whatever you call them. A female came out. What do you call them? A screamer? Yeah, let me tell you, they call them that for a reason. Brought down a damn horde on us. Had to run for our lives.
Oof. It's enough to give you nightmares.